The relief from the body. And we do appreciate the feedback. We ask every person to provide us feedback in the form of reviews, and we send out a few emails to go ahead and stay in communication with our folks and let them know, hey, we're thinking of you. What is your feedback on the product? And please report back to us. And we take those feedbacks and we improve everything from the product itself to the website to the overall customer experience. But right now, I want to get into this. This is another wearable product, right, that we wear on our ankle or our wrist that is really intriguing. I mean, we've seen the numbers are staggering. How many people have approached and said, we want this product from all over. We actually had to set up a pre-order process because they were being sold faster than we could stock them in the warehouse, you know, before going out for distribution.
And we're still that way, Rob. We still have demand is about even with manufacturing now. So we're running about 7 to 10 days behind. Okay. We're adding another manufacturer to keep boosting it above it. But this is a gem. This product, this is the original product that we worked on. It looked different than this in the past. So this is one of the incarnations that we did last fall. And then there's a new incarnation that this pin that used to hold this product together. Now this little pin, we change that so it's like a buckle on a belt or on a watch. So this will stay on better. You've seen some reviews where folks have commented that it didn't stay on very well because that pin would pop out and they would lose the band. So I've had this one for a while. As you can see, where I've already worn off all of the silver on it. Now I'm down to the copper layer. So with a little bit of love and care, these things stay around forever. 9 months to a year would not be unheard of in this sort of technology. This is something that you doesn't like sunscreen. It doesn't like oils and salts from the body. So you just need to wash it every now and then, clean it up, and you'll be fine. It'll last for 9 months to a year or even longer. This one here I got last September is one of the prototypes, and we've had really good results with it.